What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to episode... Well, I guess not even welcome back, but welcome to episode 21. Past the 20 mark. Over here. This is where we want to go. Yes. Set up. Check it out. If you missed last episode... I hate my life. I bought this ship, I didn't know that's how it worked. So we gotta buy those parts. Okay, whatever. I wanted to begin voyage, please. Either way, we're going to Arendelle. I believe that's how you say it. I don't know. First, we have a gummy mission, and hopefully there's not a boss in the beginning of it. That'd be wonderful. Left? Flag took a while to appear. Can I do anything I want, please? Does not look like I can do anything I want before I fail and turn myself. Let's not do that. Okay. We are going to, however, try and collect money, because apparently I need to buy stuff for my ship that I bought. Bought my ship, can't use the ship. You know, it's whatever. Also, I think I know why I was getting kicked out of those things before, and it was because I was moving the left stick, I think. So if you go into it and don't move anything, you won't get kicked out. Excuse me. There it is. So even flying through the gummy overworld, it's pretty big but small at the same time. It's like stuff is... the worlds are close. There's just stuff in between. So you can actually explore a lot of it. But without taking too long to get to the worlds. Please don't be a boss. Sweet. I feel like that means there's going to be a boss in the next one, though. What is the next one? There's Pirates of the Caribbean, and what's the last world? Is there... wait. There's 8 Disney world, or Disney or Pixar worlds in the game. The rest of the worlds are worlds from, like, the actual story. So there's Arendelle, Toy Box... I don't know. I forgot what the last
one was
gonna be.
It's cold! Hey, Donald! Give me a coat!
The market doesn't work that way!
Guess he's too used to the beach!
Hey, Islander, what can I say? Look, even the sea's turning to ice. Donald, this isn't your magic, is it?
Do you think it's the Heartless?
Might be. Let's go. That girl, she looked it's so sad.
Well, go make her unsad, silly. Arendelle, not Arendelle. That's from Dark Souls, isn't it?
I wonder what happened.
Is that why I'm thinking that?
Maybe the Heartless?
I don't know how to pronounce this.
We should talk to
I haven't seen
her.
The movie. Don't hate me. Or hate me. Probably won't change my viewing on this. Give me the map. I actually am going to save the game, just in case, since we just got to a new world. I haven't saved in a while. Workshop, photo missions. We gotta knock all these out. So, we're going to equip those two new Keyblades. This is probably the point where I'm going to opt out of one of them very quickly instead of using just only new Keyblades. Because I feel like we're definitely going to keep Ever After on. And I feel like we're going to get rid of the Honey Spout for Favorite Deputy. We might keep this one because of its ability, the yo-yos. Depends on how hard it is to like actually get it. So let's save. Also, I did like leave the game on for an hour, so now my in-game time is officially not correct. Can't go down there. Alright. We're gonna use the Monsters Inc. one first, since we got it first. Or I guess we might as well use Honey Spout first, since we're kind of already set on getting rid of it. Alright. The real question is, it just straight up better than Starseeker or not? Not Starseeker. Is it called Starseeker? I'm using this so I can go to the last thing. Honey Blast. This is what I came here for. I think the movesets are like exactly the same. Let's check out the finisher. So yeah, so far it looks like the movesets are exactly the same, so it's just based off of damage and abilities. That I need to check out. Shotlock is 28. Okay, the shotlock is different. Happy gear. Well, let's see the shot lock for it this time. 18 for the shot lock. That's a good one, I think. You can't really. It doesn't seem like you can spread it out too much. But concentrated damage is still damage. I can still pull out the Honey Blaster. Agile Claws. Hmm. Interesting. What are these? I don't know. We're gonna have to get the Agile Claws again. I'm kind of exploring. I guess that's blocked off for now, or is that just straight up nothing? We'll find out. What you got? Show me what you got. Excuse you, I was doing a finisher. Quinn yo-yos.
Here we go.
Yo-yos are cool. Lots of AoE. That's what I like to see. Get up there. Thanks, pal. Really appreciate it. So we are using that on accident. I hit it at the same time as the start button. We are getting rid of Honey Spout, putting back on Favorite Deputy. Ta-da. And then we will switch between them as we need their abilities. Speaking of, actually, as Combo Master, I mean, I think that's good. So this one seems like it's definitely shot lock oriented. Just based off of those abilities, the focus converter and, what I saw from the shot lock. It's like really good just for that. We looked at this one before, right? Form change extender, yeah. And lucky strike. Yeah. We looked at this one already. I don't know if we actually looked at Ever After. Oh no, we have. I knew it had these. Okay. Now, this is 7 strength, 3 magic, 4 and 9, and 7 and 5. So this is kind of our middle ground. That's our magic. That's our damage. It's important to know these things. Break it.
Starting to get hungry.
Eat Donald. Never had duck before? Let's try spreading it out and see how it works. Oh, this isn't even going to be a fully charged one, so we'll see what this is. Just normal shot lock stuff. Gotcha. Next time we get enough focus to check out everything, we will do so. It's a pretty good attack for the form change. Doing that to me. That's rude. We never saw this. I wish we could move a little faster. And it didn't make that noise, because I don't know what it is. But it doesn't sound normal. Not where I wanted to aim that, but whatever. Looks like it does. I like that. And we got Damascus. We needed that. Oh, it just insta-kills him? That's nice. I'm going to be making it bigger as well. Like, way bigger so I can hit things in the air. Remind me never to leave this thing behind. I will go through the whole world on this if I'm allowed. Which I can almost guarantee I won't be. And then there's you guys ruining all my fun. Stop doing that, please. I'd like to live. Oh, he healed me. Hey, my life. That's a very good attack to turn into the yo-yos. Oh no. No! I can't get on it, it's too big. No! Got it. No! Everything's ruined. I'm gonna attack these now. Couldn't before. At least I tried.
Oh, Sora can run up this.
Yeah, no problem.
I still would like to know how they get up here.
Gosh, look how high up we are.
Do I have to? What if we fall?
So now I know that there are things like that around. Nice. I think that's how I get the in Olympus Coliseum Klondike Kid. I like it. In Olympus Coliseum, there was a treasure chest.
Well, I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
And I kept like ricocheting off of it. There was a couple somewhere else as well. But I think now that I know that that's a thing, I can do that to break it. So whenever we go back to clear out the world of all the missing stuff, the Mickeys and chess, we will make sure to grab that as well.
Hey, hold up!
Why are you here? Where did you come from?
Hi, I'm Sora, and I... I'm from... Let's just say, someplace... a little warmer.
Huh? I'm Donald.
And I'm Goofy.
Are you visiting Arendelle for the coronation?
There we go.
Huh?
I now know how to say it.
You got us. So, what's your name?
Elsa. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
What? The queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Why? Your Majesty, you look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to be alone. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh. Is it that bad? You must have been through a lot.
We know what that's like, don't we?
Sure, adventuring's fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly. Although, Donald, you do lose your temper a lot, so I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that.
Enough!
Whoa! Whoa.
Elsa, did you?
The Heartless!
Don't worry, we got him. Take cover.
Or kill him. I'm sure you can do that. Oh, where'd you come from? See how many meters you can hit.
Yeah, die.
Yeah, try this.
Hold on, I'm testing something. You forgot to test this earlier. Spread out, gotcha. And okay, they do target like that. I still think it'd be better on single target. Those were a lot of weak enemies. Who knows? I guess it's more situational than anything. But. Shotlocks are kind of better when spread out. Like, they just help the fight more than using it on one. Jesus. I'm using it on one target. I don't know if we're going to be able to kill him before this, so I'm just going to use the finisher on him with his armor. Excuse you. I guess it's fitting that we get frost shards here. Luther's armor. But thanks for eating that.
Here we go.
Okay, so he's got a little bit less than a full bar. Back up. Max on a single. Okay. Single target it is, for that one. That is nice damage.
Elsa, are you okay?
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help. Look out!
Whoa. That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the Heartless.
You said that word before. Heartless. What are they?
Monsters that are after people's hearts. Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they're dangerous. You should head home before it gets any worse.
This is my home now. I can't go back. I don't want to hurt anyone.
What?
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Not safer for you!
Oh. Climb it.
Please, go away.
so.
Oh, don't worry. She'll be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
You gotta let her go. She wants to be alone.
Yeah, I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
Who are you? That's the organization code. You knew?
Excuse me? Oh yeah, you forgot. The name's Larxene. This time, remember. And we'll take care of Elsa, so don't you worry.
Do you...
Nope.
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Not unless her name's Terra.
Excuse me, I'm right here.
Oh. Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt her, but we're not about to put up with your meddling. Stay here and behave yourselves.
To wall us in.
Ice is so not my style.
Larxene!
Well, okie dokie then. Larxene's not exactly my favorite member of the organization, but that may have to do with her fight. It was not fun, to say the least. But on the other hand, it is really fun in Kingdom Hearts 2, the silhouette version.
Anybody see a way
the
out?
Not hard one. Because you can just annihilate her with Final Form Firaga.
Elsa's in real trouble.
Because her clones have shared a health bar.
Larxene promised
so you can
not
basically
to hurt
do
her,
double, triple, quadruple damage sometimes, depending on how many clones there are.
Clearly.
But, without further ado, we're going to end the episode off here.
We got
three paths, two paths to choose from. So there's that. Can't let it go to waste, you know? It had eyes? I didn't notice it had eyes. That's cool. Either way, yeah, we're going to go ahead and get out of here. So if you guys enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe, and we will be going through more, probably most definitely not finishing Arendelle in the next episode. These worlds seem to take between 3 to 4 episodes. I don't think one's taken 5 yet. I think the only one that quote unquote would have was the was it Toy Box? Whenever there was all those cutscenes at the end and the episode was like an hour long. But that doesn't really count because it wasn't in the world. So either way, I'm going to get out of here, and I'll see you guys in the next one.